Good morning, Melvin and José Alejandro. José Alejandro is entering to the class. Okay. Melvin, good morning. José Alejandro, good morning. José Alejandro, your camera, please. My name is Teacher Angelo. My name is Teacher Angelo. And today we have English classes. Tenemos English classes. So, let's start, guys. Empezamos, ¿ok? One, two, and three. Let's see. Let me show my screen, ¿ok? Déjenme proyectarles mi pantalla. Let me show my screen. Welcome to your summer English classes. Okay, guys, welcome to your summer English virtual classes. Let's see. Melvin and José Alejandro. Today, I have a very easy class. Tengo un class very, very easy. Let's see. Veámoslo. Look. Today, José Alejandro and Melvin. Today, we are going to learn. Vamos a aprender. Physical appearance. Okay. Physical appearance. Okay. Here I have Pepito, Pancracio, and Juanito. Okay. Listen. Physical appearance. José Alejandro, please. José Alejandro. Help me to read these words, please. Ayúdame a leer estos words, José Alejandro. Help me, please. Number one. José.
Fat.
Fat. Thank you. Number two, José. Thin. Perfect. Number three.
Strong.
Strong. Perfect. Number four.
Weak.
Weak. Okay, that's perfect. Number five.
Tall.
Tall. And number six, the last one.
Short.
Short. Okay, thank you, José Alejandro. Hello, Matías. Hello. Welcome to your English classes. Okay, so Melvin, José Alejandro, Matías. Today, physical appearance. Okay. Now, let's see, Melvin, José Alejandro, and Matías. I have a game, okay? Tengo un juego. A game for detective. Para detective, okay? Let's see. He is Pepito, okay? He is Pepito. And Matías, José Alejandro, Melvin. Pepito. Pepito is tall. Fat o strong.
Buenos días.
Good morning, Matías. Okay, Matías, José Alejandro, Melvin, what do you think? He is fat, strong or short? What is the correct answer? What do you think, Matías, Melvin, José? ¿Qué opinan, chicos? ¿Qué piensan? He is fat, strong or short? Tell me your ideas, guys. Díganme sus ideas. Matías, José, Melvin. No? Oh, come on, guys. I'm gonna help you, number one. Les voy a ayudar el number one, ¿eh? Let's see. He is strong. Ok, strong. And Matías, José and Melvin, what is the meaning of strong? ¿Qué significará strong? Look at the image, miren la image. Ok, Matías, tell me, dime.
Fuerte.
Excelente, Matías. So, he is strong, ok, strong. Excellent. So, guys, number one, strong, ok. Strong. Now, number two, help me please. Look at the image, guys. Matías, José, and Melvin. He or she? What is this guy, guys? ¿Qué es? ¿Es un he o un she? What do you think, Matías, José, Melvin? He or she?
She.
She. Are you sure, seguros? She. Come on. Number one, he is. Number two, he or she.
What?
She.
Perfect. Number two, let's see. He is. Okay, he is. Remember, he. What is the meaning of he, Matías, Melvin, José? ¿Qué significaba he? Pepito, he. Pancracio, he. Luis, he.
Es.
Él.
Él. Perfect. And she. She. María, Petronila.
Ella es.
Ella, ¿verdad? Remember, he is for a boy. She for a girl, para un girl. Okay? So, Matías, José, Melvin, help me. He is, look at the image. He's short or he's weak?
Weak.
Weak. Okay, let's see. Melvin, José, Matías, he is weak. Perfect. José, Melvin, Matías, what is the meaning of weak? ¿Qué significará weak?
Débil.
Excellent, okay. Weak. Okay, perfect. Weak. So, we have a strong and weak. Okay, a strong and weak. Please, Melvin, help me to read the complete sentence. Please, ayúdame a leer la complete sentence. He.
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 Él. Ese es fuerte, es fuerte.
Okay, perfect. But in English, please, Matías, en inglés. He.
He is strong.
Strong. Excellent, Matías. Perfect. José Alejandro, help me, please. Number two. José. Your audio.
Yes.
Weak.
Okay.
Weak. Okay. Perfect. We have a strong and weak. Now, Melvin, on the chat, Melvin, the chat. Matías, José. Number three, look. Look at this person. Is tall or short? What do you think, guys?
Strong.
Strong? Okay, four options. Fat, thin, tall, or short? Look at the image. Look, guys. Look at this person.
Es una persona.
Yes, okay, but this person is tall or short? Okay, Melvin, in the chat.
Short.
Okay, short. Mm-hmm. Now, Matías and José Alejandro. He is or she is? What is the correct option, guys? He.
She.
Okay, he is. Perfect, let's see. Okay, here, this person, okay? Esta personita primero. He is, okay, he is. This person, guys. He is.
Fat.
Or fat? What do you think, guys?
Fat.
Fat, okay, let's see. Fat, perfect, okay? Fat. Fat. Guys, what is the meaning of fat? ¿Qué significa la fat?
Gordo.
Okay, fat. Fat. Okay, perfect. He is fat. He, boy. She, for girl, para un girl. Okay? Now, let's continue. Melvin, José, Matías, this person, guys, this person is short or thin? Thin. Okay. Now, thin. Okay, very good. Melvin, José, Matías. Juan Jesús, hello, good morning. Ok. Fin. He is o she is. Look at that image.
He is.
He is. Ok, perfect. He is. Very good. Excellent, Melvin, on the chat. He's thin. Ok, and what is the meaning of thin, guys? ¿Qué significará thin? Thin.
Flaco.
Excellent, ok. Fat. Thin. Very good, guys. You are very intelligent. ¿Eh? Ustedes son very, very intelligent. Ok, let's continue, guys. This person. Look, this person. Tall or short?
Short. Short.
Short. Ok, very good. Short. Now, he or she? What is the name? He or she?
She.
She? Is a girl? ¿Es un girl? ¿O es un boy?
He.
He, perfect. He is short. Okay, short. Very good. Excellent, short. And the last one, guys. The last one. Here. This person. I or he?
I.
He.
He, perfect. He, ¿verdad? He is very good. He's what, guys?
Tall.
He's tall. Okay, he's tall. Excellent, guys. Easy or difficult?
Easy.
How so? Excellent, Meli on the chat. Easy, right? Easy, very easy. Okay, now, Juan Jesús, Melvin, José, Matías, and listen, huh? Fat, thin, strong, weak, tall, and short. These words, guys, estas palabritas, these words are verbs or adjective. Ah, these words, guys, estas palabras son verbs, actions, or adjective. What do you think, guys? Adjective or verbs? What do you think? ¿Qué serán? ¿Verbs o adjective? Matías, Melvin, José, Juan Jesús. Excellent, Matías. Repeat, Matías.
Getting.
Adjective. Perfect. These are excellent, Juan Jesús, in the chat. These are adjective.
Adjective.
Very good. Excellent, Matías. Adjective, okay? Melvin, José Alejandro, Matías, and Juan Jesús. We use the adjective, utilizamos los adjective, to describe, okay? Describe. What is the meaning of describe, guys? ¿Qué significará describe?
Describe.
Describir. Okay.
Description.
Describe a person or an animal. Para describir un person o animal, okay?
Mal eso.
Excellent. Animal, person or objects. Okay, objects. Now, Melvin. Matías, José, and Juan Jesús. Juan Jesús, órale, ¿eh? Listen. Let's play a game. Hagamos un juego. With the Avengers. Con los Avengers, ¿ok? Listen, ¿eh? I'm gonna tell you an Avenger. Yo les voy a decir un Avenger. And you choose the correct adjective. Ustedes escogen el correct adjective, ¿ok? He is blah, blah, blah. She is blah, blah, blah. Okay? Let me write it here. Lo voy a escribir aquí. Remember, he is tall, short, slim, fat. Okay? She is blah, blah, blah. Okay? It's a competition. Melvin, José, Juan Jesús, a competition. Huh? One, two, and three. Hulk. Hulk. Hulk, guys. Hulk. What is Hulk, guys? Hulk. Adjective for Hulk.
Strong.
Strong.
Excellent. Perfect. Excellent. Strong Hulk, right? But Hulk is, he is or she is Hulk. Hulk, he is excellent.
He is
strong. Okay. Excellent. Hulk. Very good. Now, Atman. 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 Okay, tell me, Matias.
Short.
Very good. Atman. Sure, right? Sure. Now, Atman, he or she?
He.
He is sure, right? Atman, he is sure. Very good. Okay, perfect. It's a competition. Right? It's versus. Let's see. Let's see. Okay. Doctor Strange. Doctor Strange. What is Doctor Strange?
Tall.
Okay.
Tall.
Yes, tall. Very good.
Tall.
Very good. Tall. Now, Doctor Strange, guys, is a boy or is a girl? Doctor Strange, a boy or a girl?
He is
tall, right? He is tall. Very good. Tall. Now, let's see. What widow? What black widow, guys? Black widow. La viuda negra. Black widow, guys. What is black widow? Tell me.
Team,
right? Yes. Black widow. Now, guys, Black Widow is a boy or is a girl?
She is.
Perfect. She is theme. Okay. Theme. Very good. Excellent. Let me put it here. Theme. Now, guys, easy or difficult the object?
Easy, brother.
Right? Easy. Very good. Now, Matias, Melvin, José Alejandro, and Juan Jesús. Close your eyes, guys. Close your eyes and concentrate in one family member. Nos concentramos en un familia, okay? Sí. Family member. Your mother, your dad, your brother, your sister, your uncle. Okay, concentrate in that person, en esa persona, concentrate. Okay, perfect. Now, Melvin, José, Juan Jesús, Matías, you need to describe that person. Van a describir esa persona, okay? I'm gonna tell you an example. Yo les voy a decir un example, okay? My mother, she is strong. She is tall. She is fat. Okay? Like this. You need to describe a family member. Vas a describir un family member. Okay? Let's see. Matías, you number one. Two and number one. Okay? One, two and three. Matías, describe, please. Describes tú.
Cousin, primo,
okay.
Primo, cousin, short,
okay.
Short, strong, green.
And weak, okay, very good, Matías. Matías say, my cousin, he is a strong, tall and thin. Okay? Very good, Matías. Let's continue. José Alejandro, your audio, José Alejandro. Describe a family member. Ahora te toca describir a ti. Okay, José Alejandro? One, two and three, José Alejandro. Melvin, in the chat, Melvin. Okay, José Alejandro, your audio, please. Then Juan Jesús. ¿Cómo, José Alejandro? Choose one family member. Primero escoge un family member. Your mother, your...
Profesor, elegimos en nuestra mente un familiar y tenemos que decirlo en, esas, en los adjetivos que nos tenemos, los 6 adjetivos.
Yes, Juan Jesús, perfect, yes. Ok, José Alejandro, listen to Juan Jesús, ¿ah? Listen to Juan Jesús, escucha a Juan Jesús. Ok, JJ, 1, 2, and 3, JJ. Describe, please, a family member, describe alguno, Juan Jesús.
Digo, ¿qué cosa? ¿Digo a mi familiar?
Yes, one family member, solo one, uno.
¿Con nombre?
Yes.
Johamek.
Ok, Johamek is...
Strong.
Strong, ok.
Tall.
Tall.
Y short.
And, ok, Johamek is strong, tall.
No. No, es... Tal, tal.
Ok.
Strong.
Strong.
¿Y qué más era? Que lo tenía anotado.
Ok, he is tall, he is strong, and he is fat o thin.
Ya, hey, aquí está, aquí está. Es thin.
Thin, ok. Excelente, Juan Jesús. Ok, José Alejandro, your audio, José Alejandro, very quickly, please. José Alejandro.
También puede ser un familiar, ¿no, profe?
Yes, yes, José Alejandro. Ok, José.
¿Cómo inicia, profe?
Ok. Who is the family member? ¿Quién es el family member, José Alejandro? Mother, dad, brother, sister, who is?
Brother.
Okay, my brother is...
He is tall.
Tall.
Strong.
Strong.
Fat.
And fat. Okay, perfect. Okay, my brother is strong. He is tall. He is fat. Okay, very good. Thank you, Matías. Thank you, José. Thank you, Juan Jesús Melvin, in the chat, please. Okay? Let's continue, guys. Look at the image. This person, guys. This person. ¿Es un he o un she?
He.
He, perfect. He, am, o he is?
He is.
He is, perfect. He is. Excellent. Now, guys, 2 options. He is young, or he is old?
Old.
All, very good, all, okay? Let me write it here, guys. I make one letter here. He is all, okay? He is all, perfect, he is all. And guys, look at the image here. He and she, we or they? What do you think, guys?
We.
We? Or they?
No, they.
They. Perfect. So, they are, guys, they are old or they are young? What do you think?
Young.
Young. Perfect. Young. Very good. So, Juan Jesús, Mel, José, Matías, what is the meaning of old, guys? ¿Qué significará old?
Anciano.
Excellent. And young, young.
Joven.
Joven.
Joven, sí, pero es joven.
Joven, very good, guys. Excellent. Now, please, let's remember, guys, let's remember the verb to be, okay? Recordemos el verb to be. Vamos a recordar. ¿Ok? Guys, let's remember first the subjects. Primero recordemos los sujetos. I. What more? Tell me, tell me. I. Ok, José.
Oh, no,
you. Oh, perfect. I. You, tell me, tell me. I. You. He.
He is.
He. Perfect. perfect. I, you, he.
She.
She.
Perfect.
She.
I, you, he, she. E.
Yeah.
E. E.
Eat.
Okay.
Eat.
I, you, he.
We.
Perfect. We and the. The.
And significa él, creo.
And they, okay? So guys, we have this. 7 subjects. I, you, he, she, it, we, and they. Okay? Very good, guys. What is the meaning of I? ¿Qué significaba I?
I.
I. Look at the image, guys. Look at me. Mírenme a mí. I.
Yo.
Excellent. Perfect, guys. I. In Spanish, this. You. Hey, you.
Tú.
Él.
Tú.
He. He, guys. What is the meaning of he?
Él.
Él.
Excellent. Perfect. Melvin in the chat. She.
Ella.
Ella.
Perfect. It. Similar to the movie. It, guys. It.
Es un payaso.
Él.
Similar. Look.
No,
it.
Él.
It.
Es un aparato, es un celular.
Ok, it.
Eso.
Eso. Perfect, eso. We, guys.
Todos.
Perfect, todos. O nosotros.
Nosotros.
Excellent. And we. They.
Ellos.
Ellos.
Excellent. Okay. Don't forget it, guys. No se olviden, ¿eh? I, you, he, she, it, we, and they. Basic. Now, guys. Now, let's remember the verb to be. Recordemos el verb to be. Okay. At least. ¿El am o el are? You say, guys, ¿cómo se dice? I is o I am.
I am.
I am.
Perfect. How do you say, guys? You is o you are?
Are.
Perfect, guys. He is or he am?
You.
Yeah.
No, he. He is.
Perfect. Come on.
He is.
Okay. He is. She
is.
Is. Perfect. He.
Is.
Excellent. Very good. Remember, I am, you are, he is, she is, it is. Okay? Now, guys. Excellent. We is or we are?
We are.
Perfect. We are. And they, guys. They is.
Are.
Okay? Very good. Excellent, guys. Easy or difficult, Melvin, Jose, Juan Jesús, Matías?
Easy,
right?
Easy.
Perfect, guys. Very good. I am, you are, he is, she is, it is, we are, they are. Okay? Matías, Melvin, Juan Jesús, José Alejandro, you must memorize it. Okay? Tienen que memorize, okay?
Memorizar.
Excellent, okay? So, let's see. Matías, José Alejandro, Juan Jesús, and Melvin, look. He.
Teddy Bear.
Teddy, okay? It's my friend Teddy. Okay?
Teddy,
Teddy is he or Teddy eat. What is Teddy?
He is.
The object is, es eso, ¿verdad? Eso, eat. Now, it is, tell me guys, tell me objective. It is thin or fat?
Fat.
Very good. Excellent. It is fat. Now, it is tall or short?
Short.
Okay, very good. Now, guys, look. It is strong or weak?
Weak.
Right, look. Weak. Right. Very good. Now, guys, here I have Teddy Baby. Teddy Baby, guys. We or eat?
We eat.
Eat.
Perfect. Eat.
Eat.
Are or it is?
It is.
It is. Very good. Now, help me. It is old or it is young?
Young,
right? It's young. Yes, it's a baby. Now, it is tall or short?
Short.
Short. Now, it is strong or weak?
Weak.
Right, weak. Okay. Very good, guys. Perfect. Now, let's go, guys. Let's go to your activity book. Okay? Listen, guys. Some of you have the book already. Algunos de ustedes ya tienen el book. Okay?
Now, libro.
Yes, the book. But if you don't have the book, don't worry. Si no tienen el book, no se preocupen. I'm gonna send this page in the platform. Voy a enviar esta hojita a la plataforma. Okay? To the platform as a homework, como una taerita, okay? But let's complete.
Solamente que ponen los nombres.
Yes, let's complete for a while. Vamos completándolo, okay? Let's see. Juan Jesús, please. Help me to read, Juan Jesús.
Adjectives. Adjectives. They are usted describe a new date to have plural form.
Very good. Thank you. Thank you, Juan Jesús. They are used to describe, okay, to describe person, to describe animals, to describe objects, okay? They don't have, no tienen plural form, okay? No decimos caros, no? No, they don't have plural form. Now, Matías, José Alejandro, Juan Jesús, look, we need to choose the antonomy, okay? The antonomy of this
Olk.
For example, the antonomy of young, the antonomy, lo contrario de young.
Old.
Perfect. The antonomy, old. So we write old. Very good. Excellent, guys. The antonomy, the vice versa of strong. The antonomy?
Weak.
Very good.
Weak.
The antonomy, right? Weak.
Weak.
Okay. Weak. Very good, guys. Look. The antonomy of cold. What is the antonomy of cold?
Don't.
Cold. The antonomy?
Hot,
right? Hot. Woof. It's hot. No, come on.
Hot.
It's hot, right? Hot. Very good. Hot. Okay? Perfect. Hot. Guys, here we have a new objective. Tenemos un nuevo objetivo, look. Cheap. Cheap, guys, cheap means barato. Cheap means barato, significa barato. Okay?
Barato.
Barato, okay? Now, what is the antonymy of cheap, guys? ¿Cuál es el antónimo de cheap? ¿Tall or rich?
Rich.
Rich. Okay, rich. So we write rich, okay? Rich. For example, I don't know, a ver. Cheap. Cheap is, for example, Adidas, okay? Adidas, cheap. Gucci, Prada, Louis Vuitton, okay? Gucci, rich, okay? Uf, very expensive, $1 million, super car, okay? Guys, here, what is happy? The antonymy of happy, guys?
Sad.
Sad, very good. The antonymy? Sad, sorry, sad. Okay, sad, the antonymy, sad, sad, happy,
sad.
Okay, very good, sad, okay, sad, very good, guys, so we complete 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, the rest you complete by yourself, lo demás ustedes lo completan solito. ¿Ok? Individually. Solitos lo completan ustedes. Letter G, letter
homework.
Letter G, I. Yes, your homework. ¿Ok? These three are your homework. Va a ser su taerita. ¿Ok? Matías, Melvin, José, Juan Jesús. Your homework. Now.
Pero, profe, no tenemos el libro.
Ah, this page is gonna be in the platform. Esta página va a estar en el platform, en la plataforma, okay? You can print out, lo pueden imprimir and do the homework y hacer la tareita. Okay, excellent. Matías, help me please. Help me to read number 2, Matías.
Yeah. Okay. My mother is...
No, here, Matías. Con...
Complete the sentence using adjectives.
Adjective, very good. Matías, Melvin, José, Juan Jesús, you are going to complete these sentences using adjective, utilizando adjective, ok? For example, José Alejandro, help me please, letter A, José Alejandro.
My mother is.
My mother is. Tell me an adjective, José Alejandro. My mother is old, hot, weak, bad, expensive. Tell me, José Alejandro.
Sad.
My mother is sad. Okay, my mother is sad. Okay, could be. My mother is sad. My mother is happy. My mother is strong. Okay? Okay, very good. For example, my good brother, okay? My good brother is strong. Okay? You complete like this, guys. Lo completan de esa manera, okay? Do you have any questions, guys? ¿Alguna preguntita? Yes or no? ¿Alguna preguntita?
No. ¿Ustedes se van a enviar en la plataforma?
Yes, in the platform, ¿ok? En la plataforma. Chicos, ahí van a tener su taerita ustedes, ¿está bien? Nos está quedando 20 segundos, chicos. Para el día jueves, repasen los adjetivos que hemos visto. Repasen el verb to be. I am, you are, he is. Repásenlo. ¿Está bien? El día jueves nos vamos a presentar nosotros. Vamos a describirnos utilizando estos adjetivos. ¿Está bien, chicos?
Sí.
Nos está quedando unos segunditos. Todavía no nos salimos. Algo muy importante es que, como ya les mencioné, está su tareita. Va a estar el día de hoy en la plataforma. Ustedes...